guys, welcome back to Dream Life. So, sorry we didn't film for a really long time. We're really sorry. So, the problem is, you know, I haven't found the time, like, I don't have time. But I will still, don't worry, I still love to continue my YouTube channel. Sis, you can wait a little. Sis came and knocked, like, okay, can I watch you? So I told her, yeah, in silence. So, yeah. But today's theme is, types of roommates. Look, I'm not good with numbers because I keep on repeating numbers. Actually, I'll let my sister do the numbers. So we're going to do 10 types of roommates. So yeah, let's get started with it. Tell you something, yeah, we're just gonna do as much as we can because my sister will mess this thing up. So sorry. So there's gonna be just like types of roommates. First type of roommate is the roommate who is literally the roommate you've hoped for like your entire life, like literally. So yeah. Okay, girl. Okay, girl, I bought you some jelly. Okay, I bought her some jelly. That's what I'm saying. Girl, I'm gonna buy you. I bought you some jelly. Hey, girl, what's up? What's up? Just studying. You know how I hate our teacher. Yeah, I know how you hate her. Well, to make you feel better, here you go. I got you some Jell-O, your favorite. I wish, I hope. Oh, you know me so well. Okay, so the next type of roommate is the one who always steals your homework / notes. Okay, so I'm going out. Okay. Bye. Now, where are her notes? Let's look through her computer. Something interesting. I won't find it. I'll go check on her bed. Oh, perfect. Notes and homework. Now let's take this down. There. So she won't suspect a thing. Perfect. Okay, so the next type of roommate is the roommate who bugs into your business and would never let you finish talking on the phone. Or say, who are you talking to? I know, girl. And then, guess what happened? I know. Ugh, so obnoxious of her. Yeah, totes. What are you talking about? Ugh, leave me alone. Sorry, girl, gotta go. What do you want? Ooh, who are you calling? Get out. No, who are you calling? Shut up before I punch you. Would you like to meet the cat knuckle? No, bye. That's what I expected. Yeah, girl. You were saying? I'm gonna put you on speaker. Yeah, you were saying? So, I was saying, Jessica? You know she cheated on her exam, OMG. How dare she? I know, right? What are you talking about? Sorry, that's Pepper. I know. I'm all on speaker. I'm not sure. I'm probably on speaker. Never mind. There was something that I was going to say to you. Now, Pepper, please go away. Before you meet Erica's cat, Knuckle. Okay. Woo! Oh, so the next, bye girl, bye. So the next type of roommate is like the one who thinks she's so cool. Yeah. Minding my own business, reading this book. La 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 la. Ugh, this obnoxious little hey girl. Sup. Ugh. Why is this like so pink? Not my problem. It's cool, like, you know. Ugh, you act like you're so cool. Oh yeah, what about you? Oh my god. By the way, quick thing. She makes me change my personality. Whatever. So, are we meeting with Jake and Logan? And Tessa and Celestia and Luna and, you know, with the group? Yeah. Cool. See you later. I'm going to study. Ugh. Okay, so the next kind of roommate is the one who always tells on you. Yeah, I love this music while I'm studying. Dun, 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 dun. Why are you putting so loud music? I'm gonna call the principal. Oh my god. Miss, yeah. Okay, what is she doing wrong? She's putting music while she's studying. That's not wrong. Ugh. Okay, so the next type of, you know, person, roommate, sorry, is the roommate who always wants to use your computer / phone. Yeah. Playing. Oh my god, I love this game. Garden Scapes. What are you doing, Lemon? Nothing. Just wanted to check if you want to go out, you know? With, you know, the group, our group. Sure. Next time, knock when you come to my dorm. Okay. Hey, can I use your phone or like your computer? Go get your own. Sorry, I don't have enough money. Ugh, fine. Ugh, her phone is so cool. Oh, so that's it for today's video. Types of roommates. So America, and I'm Zoe, and this is Dream Life, and this is the end of the video. So like, subscribe, and share this video. Our like goal today is 10 likes. Thank you guys, bye.